Whatever goes, welcome to my channel. We're doing your dailies. This is April 1 and 2. Don't look for the 31st. Okay, here we go. I have the chart. Okay. Hopefully, you already know the diamond spread. Okay. Diamonds are forever. Okay. Here we go. Let's begin. Virgos. I'm hearing this. Oh, I don't read flippers. But the star card is here. I don't read flippers, but there was a song, you know, you're saying it's like, it's my party and I cry if I want to that song. Okay, I'm not sure what's going on. Okay, let's see. Got a justice card. You're gonna get a celebration, like you will be so, you will be on your knees about victory, something about victory. Wow. Oh, wow. Ooh, okay. Okay. Justice card, emperor, a devil card, ten of pentacles, queen of wands. I told you, you know, this is what you're having. I always get what I want. This is what you're having. Because you claim something here. You're claiming yourself. If you're dealing with divorce, separation, this is that one, okay? I feel like you're gonna, you know, you're the one who's gonna get the favor. Okay? Justice card here, showing your second house, anything looking at there, there's nothing. Okay. It's almost like you're getting a freedom of something. Okay. Someone here is getting what they've always wanted. But what do you want? You know, this is energy here. You're gonna get something you want, but what do you want? Here's the thing. You have an emperor. Okay, next to your justice card. You're getting an ideal partner. Okay. Because the emperor is ideal. The emperor does what is right. The emperor is just a person who, one, this person is single. So you found someone, it's like the perfect fit for you. And then you told yourself, like, I knew it, I will find someone. So you definitely strike gold. So there, so you won. It's like, you say, it's like, I won. And I strike gold. Here's the thing though, with this person that you're dealing with. You may strike gold.
Okay.
But with the devil card, I feel that the person knows their value, so you cannot trade them off, like off the market. So, for example, you know, this is reflective of ego. Okay. Like, well, I know my worth, so you gotta pay the price. Justice card is here. Merchant card, right? So this person is saying, it's like, you want me, you gotta pay for this, okay? And how much do you want me? This is this person. How much do you want this relationship? How much, you know, it's like, there's a trade. There's an equal trade between the two of you, Virgo. The Ten of Pentacles here, this person has a high price, okay? So, if they're in the market, okay, this person is so ideal, bachelor, but remember, this is you. This can be you also. A bachelor, bachelorette, okay? That a lot of people wants them. Definitely. Devil card. The devil is around this person. How much temptation? So much. Because of the way that they vibe. Independent. Strong. You know, feminine of the feminine. Masculine of the masculine. With the emperor energy here. That's why this person knows. It's like, I know my value. How much are you willing to date me? You know, but this can be you. You're willing to pay. Is what I'm seeing, sensing here. You're willing to make it work. You're willing to make it balance. Because when you see something that you want, you know, it's like, I gotta go for this. You know, it's like, I can't lose time. I can't waste any more effort for you. And you're just, it's just like, no matter what it takes. So this person, you're telling this person, like, no matter what it takes, I wanna work this out. With the Queen of Wands energy, Leo, is you. I feel that you will win.
Okay.
You stand out from everyone else. If this person has a lot of people, you stand out. You, I'm not sure how you win, because it's because you were willing to give it all.
Well, welcome to the Virgo land. Willing to give it all.
No matter what it takes. So no matter what it takes, of course I'll do it.
Okay.
Good luck with that one. Okay. Queen of Wands energy. To the point. Okay. I'm not saying that you're gonna be a stripper or a hooker. Okay. So if I were to portray roles, I will enroll in a theater school, Sam. If there is a kink with this person, I'll master it. You know how much you're gonna do for this person? Whatever it takes, Virgo. It's so interesting. And mind you, with a devil card, you got no shame. You have no shame of doing the dirty. Because this is when the part, when the going gets rough, when the going gets tough, the tough gets going. So for you, it's just like, if I have to go in a mud pit, okay? Sal, I've done mud bath in the spa. It's the same thing. No, it's not. You're willing to fight dirty. You're willing to fight dirty because you're doing it at all costs. You're not obsessed. Here's the thing. You're not obsessed. You're not delusional. You just know when you strike gold, okay, it's gold. So for you, hello. Hello, Queen of Wands. Because you will seduce this person. You will make sure it's just like, yeah, you can talk all game. You haven't seen me. Because once you see me work, my milkshake is better than, the girls in the yard. Alright? So your milkshake. Let's see how your milkshake does this for you. Okay? So I'm going to continue this reading. For all the milkshakes that you will be making for this person. Vanilla, chocolate, okay? And also the core of the situation. Have a wonderful, wonderful April 1 and 2, Virgos. Bye!